Shit! Well, I'll be fucked. Self to blame. Shit.
Hey Gary, just talk to your bitch here, she mad as fuck.
Sakes.
Haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us.
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry
you. If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie! I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on! Come on, mister! Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah, which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No, there is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Hey, Major Norton. It's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes. Be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that. I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate. That's burning at over 3,500 degrees. Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit? That gas won't last forever, so cut smart. So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual? Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds. I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps. Should do it.
All right, we go down the vent, find the access point.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from being up Trevor Phillips's ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
Huh? final turbine. Nearly there. That's an air pocket. Take it up to the surface, people. Come on, get up the ladder.
I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, set your phaser to stun. Hands up, you, now! Against the wall, quick!
What the heck?
It's time this guy went to sleep, Michael. Can we go? You!
Get that out of
hero.
My face!
Drop your weapon! Okay! Now hit the elevator! Elevator coming! Body on board! Stay vigilant! Out! Grab the card! Next floor! Come on!
How you feeling about this? I'm feeling pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Round to the right. Come on. Clear. Let's go. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two.
Take what you want.
We gotta keep moving. Corridor goes around to the left. Stay against this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here. Team incoming. Make a call. Gone. We've got some time. Use the card on that swiper. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on. You. Door. Now.
You won't get in here.
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside. What's that? I'm on it! You! Hands up! We dropped your buddy. Now open the door before we blow it and drop you. Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get the nerve agent.
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning.
Oh, someone's been hit!
You got the right weapon? This is about to get real. Security team! Come on! Push through!
You're a clown!
This is for the greater good! Allegedly.
Before the whole place gets shot. shut down. Corridor goes around to the left. Hey, you work for the wrong brand. To the government.
In my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way.
Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now. Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars with made up enemies. Matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me? Probably not.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have
a... Trevor!
A beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street you!
I know. I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise...
The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for this statue. It is exquisite. Yeah. Yeah, I will.